talk. You'd think they could. That's Michael Burkey's hand in front of the lens, in case you're wondering, anyone who's watching this in the future.
How big is the new wind in the camera?
Huh?
How big is the new wind in the camera?
I don't know. Linden is the part of town, and McKinley was a president from Ohio, so perhaps it's the two put together.
Like Columbus Burkey?
I still need it for my side, so it's okay.
Good job, guys.
Yeah, my garden's growing plants. I think they're all plants, so we don't have to go down in there. The only thing we can't do is weed, which is fine. I think it's plant.
Yeah.
guys.
No, no, it's just like
purple and white. Guys, purple and white. Hey, Elliot. Spread out a little bit. Come on over here. Hey, Elliot. Spread out a little bit. Come on over here.
Who's in purple and white? When is it going to be our kick?
Okay, that's good. Right there.
Get in there, Brian.
Okay, come on.
There's Paul right there. Get Paul.
Come on.
Thank you.
You have a shot, Paul.
Okay, guys, I want to get it.
Oh, nice try.
Yes.
Good try, guys. Hey, Elliot.
It's your ball.
It's going to be the other team's ball. Oh.
Another score.
Purple, white, good. You're doing a good job.
Jacob's coming down, kicks it the other way. Oh, Green's coming down. Come on, Green. Green's going down. But they almost used hands. They did use hands. Wait, no. Yes, no, they didn't. Purple's coming down. Purple's out of bounds. kicking it.
Again.
He's throwing it down.
Sweet. Again.
Jacob gets back up. Burkey kicks it. Burkey's coming down.
That's game.
Getting right out. Ooh, awesome.
You know when
Welcome to the Hometime Project Center. I'm Dean Johnson.
And I'm Joanne Liebler. In the video you're about to see, Dean and I will be showing you what's involved in building a deck for the outside of your house. We'll start with the fundamentals, showing you basic steps and techniques as we construct a small deck in our studio.
Then we'll apply these principles to a second-story deck for an existing house. In the process, you'll learn about the tools and materials that can make the construction stronger, easier, and faster.
Home Time is made possible by Chevrolet, who brings you full-size
library of instructional programs designed to assist the viewer in working on a wide range of home improvement projects. And before we begin our program, I want to explain how you can best make use of this educational system.
Our planning and design, attaching the ledger board, establishing footings, mounting and cutting the posts, installing the beam, installing the joists, installing the decking, and installing the railing and stairs. You'll find these steps listed in the tape reference chart of your project guide. And it's also a good idea to mark down the counter numbers on your tape player at the beginning of each step to help you review.
One way we'll help you build your deck is to familiarize you with the tools used in deck construction. These tools are standard to many do-it-yourself workshops. A framing square, a combination square, a 4-foot level, a 25-foot and 50-foot tape measure, a building line, a plumb bob, a chalk line, a caulking gun, a hammer, a handsaw, a 7 1/4 inch circular saw, a power miter saw, a socket wrench, an electric drill, a nail set, a bevel, a pry bar, a shovel, a post hole digger, and a wheelbarrow. If you've got a big job, you might consider investing in a pneumatic nailer. Additional tools and equipment you might need include tool belts, safety glasses, extension ladders, and step ladders. We'll be explaining the tools and their application in more detail as we work with them during the program.
The most important tool in building a deck is you. Please be safety conscious. We recommend that you work at a comfortable pace, wear the proper clothing and protection, and follow the manufacturer's guidelines in using their tools, equipment, and materials.
The first and most important stage in any construction project is planning. There are several factors that go in designing a deck. You should first start by looking at several decks. You can also get a lot of ideas and design plans from books and magazines.
Between the two decks that we'll be constructing, you'll see most of the situations that might come up in building any deck. But no matter what size, shape, or type of deck it is, you'll find there are certain elements that are common to all of them.
The boards that make up the flooring of a deck are called the decking. In addition, most decks also have a railing, and many have stairs. Underneath, the structure is made up of joists, which are the pieces that support the decking. At one end, the joists attach to the ledger board, which is attached to the house. At the other end, the joists rest on the beam. The beam rests on vertical timbers called posts. and the posts are set on top of concrete pier blocks.
In your project guide, there are some charts and diagrams that can help you estimate your lumber needs. The size of your deck wood will determine the joist spacing. For our demonstration deck, the deck boards are going to be 2x6s. We could space our joists 24 inches apart, but we'll be conservative and put them on 16-inch centers. The joist spacing and joist...
Chevy Astro, the van that can. The heartbeat of America. Today's Chevy truck.
Hi. There's our house that we might move into, see?
Don't be silly. Just talk like I'm just...
See, it's for sale.
Talk slower and more clear.
Here's one bedroom in there, which is where you can
that
see
one I might want to move in because
Nick's house.
Right there, I can see Nick's house.
And then here's the computer. And now over here is another bedroom. And also, if you want. Oh.
I can't open the door, but there's a tiny little porch with no railing.
There. New garage out there.
Yeah.
Ian's
house.
And there's
Ian's house out there.
I see how you open it.
And I can have the whole farm over here. And then we have the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
And there's two sinks. Toilet. Big view, sinks, and shelf. Okay. One bedroom. And here is another bedroom with Batman. Batman also seen it down here. Mm-hmm. And there's a closet over there. Here's the bed. Cool. Batman. And we go in here. And here's another bedroom. This is one of the biggest bedrooms, I think, right
it
here.
It is the biggest.
All around here, all this room right here.
I think it's the biggest.
Just one bedroom. There's a TV right there. A room, a mirror right there.
So you're taping yourself.
And then, if you come up the stairs,
that was the second floor.
Now here, we're coming up to the third floor. Here we have the junky closet. We don't have to put. They don't have to put junk in their. They don't have to put stuff in their basement. They can just put stuff in the closets up on the third floor. And up here. We might have a bedroom right here, and the wall's not done yet, though. And this is sort of like a big, huge storage room.
Yeah. Attic.
Attic, yeah.
Well, it is in the attic.
Not an attic.
And then we can come downstairs and then...
Hi, dog.
Yeah. foul over on the left side, and the count, no balls and one strike. In his two appearances coming into tonight's ball game against the Clippers, Maddox with a 1-0 record, and in 10 innings against the Clippers.